Today's doodle is all about superposition. Classical computers use bits that can be either a 1 or a 0. A quantum computer, however, uses qubits that can be 1 and 0 at the same time. That ability to be in multiple states at once is a fundamental quantum principle called superposition.
I'm Kevin Miao. I'm a research scientist on the Google Quantum AI team. And it's a really important thing that this quantum superposition principle allows for you to explore many different states of the system all at once. So basically, you're now able to solve problems that classical computer probably cannot.
My name's Monica Hansen, and I'm the head of technical operations. With our most recent quantum computing chip, you can do computation in under 5 minutes that would take the world's fastest supercomputers 10 septillion years. This mind-boggling number really vastly exceeds the age of the universe. We believe that quantum computers will be uniquely capable of solving some of the world's most pressing issues.
From targeted drug discovery to new sources of energy, superposition is a quantum phenomena that powers quantum computing and all of its potential. Happy World Quantum Day.